We're here to get a dentist teeth removed.
I'm getting my teeth cleaned.
No worries, it's gonna be fine.
I hope so.
Anak Ra, oh, di ba lamig kayo? Kayo okay?
She's done. Open your mouth.
Danielle, Judea.
Hello.
Guys, Danielle's first time here in Gmall in 5 years.
There's so much excavators. I want to ride them all.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Getting memories. No. Guys, I'm not getting too upset.
Danica and Christina. Who wants to have Dairy Queen?
So I can have American vibes.
Yeah, the girls, it's first time to have Dairy Queen ice cream. Yeah. McDonald's inside the mall.
tough selling, bruh.
You have a grown-up book?
I have a literal 5-year-old book.
Daniel, show me what you got.
It's so expensive.
I have all the books except for Comic Club and this book.
Oh, really? You want to buy this?
Yes, I'm 10-year-old and I read 7-year-old books.
Okay, what is this? Oh, Archie Comics finished.
Yeah.
Wow, how much is that?
$1,259.
Oh, wow, that's like $2,400. Oh, no, $24. It's about like $24. What you got, Danica? Danica? She's shy. Danica? Danica, she's shy. Danica, show it to me. Oh, guys, Danica, she loves to read, but she's into anime. Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm really excited to read this one.
That's good.
Because my friend requested me to read this.
Your friend recommended it to you. That's nice.
We love books.
Good. Okay, guys, we're finally home. We already eat dinner. I already took shower. I'm ready for bed, but I'm gonna finish this video first so that I can upload video today. And by the way, guys, good morning to you there. When you see this video, it's gonna be morning. So good morning, everybody. So guys, I'm just wanna tell you a story about the dentist today, because as you see in the part of this video, that Daniel and I, we got our teeth clean. Yeah, and then Judea, my nephew, she got her tooth removed. Guys, that's why I decided to have our teeth clean here, me and Daniel, because it costs so cheap. Yeah, it only costs us a thousand pesos, which is about like $24 each. Daniel $24, me $24 for our tooth clean. It's so cheap. So I told Kevin, I want my teeth clean here. And then he said, yeah, that's a good idea. It's so cheap. And also, Judea, I treat her to get her tooth removed, because I noticed she have this tooth. Every time her tooth hurts, I saw her cry, and then I felt so bad to her. So I told her, just tell me when your tooth is not hurt anymore. Don't worry, I'm gonna pay for everything. I want your tooth removed, because I felt so bad for her. Yeah, I saw her crying. She's like jumping. She's super in pain. So I don't want her to be in pain. So I treat her to do that. She's so funny, guys, because that's her very first time her tooth get removed. When the dentist put the anesthesia, she was holding that doctor's hand because she was super scared. Yeah, but it went well. Yeah, she said that it's super nice because the doctor's hand, it's super light. And then she did a good job doing everything. So everything went well. And then her Judea's tooth removed, it like cost me at least $30. Yeah, tooth removed, $30. It's super nice. And then after the tooth removed, the dentist, she gave us a prescription for medicine to buy for Judea, if just in case it bleed. But so far it's not bleeding. And then for the amoxicillin, 3 different medicines she prescribed for Judea. I give it to Judea, but the whole time, guys, it is Judea. I asked her if you're in pain. She said no, she's not in pain. And then after the tooth remove, of course, if you already see it in the video, I treat everybody a McDonald's. But Judea is special. She got ice cream because she got her tooth removed. she had so much fun, guys, which just makes me happy, and my sisters too.
Danica and Christina. And also, guys, I treat the, you see already in the video, I treat them to go to the bookstore because I were talking last night, and then I just found out that my sister Danica and Christina, they love to read. Yeah, I was super surprised when Danica, when she was in sixth grade, she won a scholastic reading. I'm like, wow. She told, I was super duper surprised because, guys, if you live here in the Philippines, reading here is not very common. Yeah, in my generation, I don't know this Gen X, Gen Z generation, but in my generation, reading is not very common, especially in our, in my family, of my family, because, you know, as a young age, we already helping our parents to make money. So instead of we're playing around outside or doing something, we're like, most of our time, it's like helping in our parents in the wet market to sell stuff so that we can eat, you know what I mean? So I'm super glad that today, Danica and Christina, they love to read. So I told them, that's a good idea. You can ask me, and you, that's a way better to spend my money to buy you books. So I told them, get book whatever you want. I don't care. I'm going to pay for it. So they had so much fun. Yeah. What else we did today? And we do some grocery shopping too, because the girls, they want something, you know, hygiene, that kind of stuff. Yeah, I treat them today, guys. Everybody had so much fun. Yeah, I'm so happy. I had so much fun too. And what is, yeah, Daniel too, he had so much fun, even though he got tired so quickly. Pretty much, guys, all day long, I'm just hanging out with my sisters and my nephew all day, which is really, really fun, you know? So I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And thank you, guys, so much for watching. And I hope I'll see you next time for more. Bye-bye.